load. Went and picked it up today. Big load. I will get it, hang on. Careful, that's got that metal part on it. Hang on, let me see. Let's slide back through. And you hooked it on something over here. Pull your side too. You pull it. Pull it. You got it. Now you gotta hook this side for me. That you threw over and hooked up to the truck.
I can't reach it.
What's going on, buddy?
How you doing, man?
Good, you?
All right.
I can't reach that.
It's on this side. Where you hooked it up? Can you reach it?
Right there.
Can you get it? Only you would throw it in the hole. She squatted. The truck squatted. If you want it. On your side?
Yes.
Keep that. All that's left is this stuff. Grab it.
you got? A vehicle?
Yeah, I got a tractor. A farm tractor. 1940, I think it's 42, 41 pace.
Where's it at?
Red Lake.
Oh.
660 Red Lake.
You got his address then?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's about a mile and a half down.
Okay.
A mile and, well, about 2 miles down on the road.
Oh, well. We should be up here tomorrow if it's okay.
Okay, that's good.
I'll take one. Okay. We got your phone number?
Yes,
we'll give you a call. We'll be there.
You don't think I do my job, does it? You asked what his address was, but I already had all that.
Now, if that's your husband, he might subscribe to my YouTube channel. I might have heard you.
That was your box, right?
Yeah.
What was your name?
Christopher Anglin.
What is it?
Christopher Anglin.
Christopher.
Mm-hmm.
I put Chris on
the short. That worked.
Took over. He'd been doing this for a while, so I could get my paperwork. I'm so behind. And then he said, I'm going to go eat lunch. Will you take over? I said, yeah, I'll take over. It's just
the problem
is the bank can hardly spread the money to count back to you. I don't know what's wrong with that poor penny. It's 1883. There's your 83. There's 10, 15, 16, well, see, 16, 17, 18.
You have a good day.
Thank you.
You too. I made $18.83 from that load. Like and subscribe. Peace out.